Service Delivery, a new party which will contest the national elections, says its main focus is to ensure South Africans receive basic services. The party launched its manifesto at Amanzimtoti, south of Durban, yesterday.
What we are doing as Forum for Service Delivery, we are teaching to give power back to the people, teaching people in terms of their rights. Those policies that are being sidelined by the government, we are actually articulating them. We are actually assisting our people, like for example on the issue of dropout, on the issue of kids without shoes and others. So as Forum for Service Delivery, we are representing those social ills that the current government doesn't care about.